39, Wellfield expired, 6 out of go. 47, Master Tom, 3 out of go. And 38, Steve Boykin, 5 out of go. On number 36, that's Family Circle, in the black and white colours there, 4 out of go, Lou.
Training 10, Linda.
Melanie Langford. Carrying number 31 on Wellfield Inspired. So Wellfield Inspired is carrying number 31, ladies and gentlemen. And you're 6 out of go, Melanie, okay? There's 38, that's Debbie Hitchcock with CU Boykin. In the green and gold colours there, in front of the veterinary office at Narbeth. 5 out of go then. Derek, bring me one straight round. Get your money on.
They'll be on the way shortly.
So the gate starts to gather speed. Swing some into the straight. Over that tip. Your money's on, white flags up. Go! And away they go, and it's a cracking pace in the group that first turn. Chinatown Maori on the inside. Master Tom on the back marker, Wellfield Inspired. Down that back straight they go, all the first time. Chinatown Maori out in front by half from Town Circle. Cutting against those Wells, the Dublin Land there. We can see East of Eden, then comes the U Boykin in fourth place. Far away, there in fifth, then comes the Red Devil. Master Tom sat there nicely there, just behind the pack, and it's Wellfield Inspired who sees them all. Down that turn they go. Still out in front, there is Chinatown Maori with Roger Jones who takes them along. From Family Circle, pacing well on the wide outside. Tucked in with the double handle there as East of Eden. Also, CU Boykins going nicely. Off the turn and up the straight as they head for the bell this time. Still out in front, Chinatown Maori got the ball from Family Circle on the outside. Making up ground on the wide outside, there is Far Away. With one lap to go, drivers. One lap. The Red Devil mounts on the road to the fire. But down the back, they go on the far away. Half from the line of the mountain, he's got to be fit yet. CU Boykins in the box, he's got to get out of there somewhere or other. East of Eden in the pressure on the wide outside, he's going to have to get them in deep, man. Family Circle has the first wait, they're easing round the well club down that back straight. The Red Devil's going to make a move there, goes Master Tom. But into that trigger and turn for the final time. And it's right there in front, we can see Far Away with Linda Atherton. It's Far Away, CU Boykins going wide on the outside, ladies and gentlemen. Also, East of Eden trying to make a find as they turn in for the run to home. It's Far Away on the inside. East of Eden on the outside there, breaking up ground. Also, there is CU Boykin off the turn and up the straight. It's Far Away, CU Boykin. East of Eden's under pressure. Chinatown Maori trying to come back for more. But as they race to the air, comes the Red Devil with a run on the wide outside. It's Far Away, the Red Devil and East of Eden. Far Away, the Red Devil.
It was definitely close, waiting for the old player. The Red Devil, then it was close between Chinatown Maori and Master Tom. Number of it, Benil. Moma Messers, Hardwick and Greenway there, driven by Andrew Hardwick. Second was 44, that's Far Away, from the Atherton stables in Arbeth, driven by Linda Atherton. And officially placed third, number 37, East of Eden. The winning time, 2:22.25.
2:22.25, the winning time. The winner, 43, the Red Devil.